Hi, my name is Randy. I'm from Bakersfield, California, and my doctor is Dr. Kenneth Reed at the North American Spine Institute. And the illness I had was a bulging disc at the level C5 and 6 and the C6 and 7, which was causing extreme pain. My life came to a halt. 2 years ago, I became basically disabled from the pain I was experiencing. I'd like to tell you the level of pain I was experiencing for a good 2 years of my life. I worked in my husband's medical office for 6 years and had to totally drop out. I was homebound. Just the simple tasks of getting in the car and driving, I could no longer do for more than 5 minutes. Being a passenger in the car for more than 10 minutes was extremely painful. All my pain was from the chest up. It was in my arms, neck, and upper back, and just the motion of turning my head hurt. Simply holding a book open with my arms, that hurt. Opening a refrigerator, doing my hair, makeup, that was out no longer. Just bathing myself and brushing my teeth, I had to have assistance. That's how sick I was. And I was wearing a cervical collar when I was out, and that didn't seem to help either. And that's how bad my life was, and I was becoming very depressed, losing hope, and the only peace that I could find at the end of the day is when I took my sleeping pill and was able to sleep for maybe 4 hours a night. And just prior to falling asleep, the pain I had just laying flat in the bed was indescribable. Just, I was writhing, and that went on for quite a long time.